The boycott, enforced by a union picket, started today at the Inn on the Park, but most of London's top hotels can expect the same treatment. The problem is the journey to the airport. The cabbies claim that hotel staff at night time, instead of hailing licensed cabs for the guests, ring up private hire companies from whom they get commission. The cabbie loses out, and so does the customer, who ends up paying between £50 and £60 for a limo instead of about £20 for a black cab. While we were there, the management came to tell us that following a meeting, the boycott had been called off. This was untrue. There will be a meeting tomorrow. In the meantime, the picket remains.
All these hotels and all these concierges are in a prime position to talk to the public. They are there. They can say, you can say to them, where can I get theatre tickets? Leave it with me, sir. Commission. Where can I go and eat? Phone up. Your book, sir. Commission. Leaving for Heathrow, I'll have a car laid on for you. You don't have to pay. Go on the bill. Commission.
Why do you guys have the right to this sort of work?
We have the right
to
go...
We study the knowledge, as you no doubt know, which takes the kids today 3 to 4 years to become cab drivers. We are professional drivers. We are looked into from the time we are born before we're given a badge.
The hotel management said the whole row was over a minor procedural matter. Clearly minor is not the word the cabbies themselves would use. Hey Gordon for Thames News.